Hi, my name is Alyssa Cruz, and this is my poem, Bedhog. My bald head and I have shared a bed for 12 years. She prefers flat pillows, velvet sheets, and the comforter up to her earlobes. She tugs my wrist to follow along her nighttime routine. Don't look in the mirror to brush your teeth. Sit on the floor with your back against the sink. When I start to feel lonely, she instructs me to press the cabinet's knob against the back of her ear and feel the silver's coolness. It's her way of reminding me I am in her orbit. She controls my gravity. I tilt to her. She's a starfish sleeper, wakes up to her own snores. She can't fall asleep in hotels unless she's on her left side and facing the wall. She promises someday she'll let me have sleepovers that don't end in us tiptoeing out at 2 a.m. Over breakfast, I asked her when we'll be ready to wake up to someone new. She kept chewing her toast and shrugged. When someone knows how to sit cross-legged beside us, without needing to understand why. Thank you.